Tuesday is Election Day here in East Alabama, and we have a lot at stake, like choosing between our conservative Senator Gerald Dyle or the liberal special interests and their hand-picked candidate. Gerald Dyle has worked hard with Governor Bentley to bring more jobs and roads to our area. Now, Gerald Dyle needs your help to push back against the liberal Montgomery special interests so he can be our conservative voice. On June 3rd, vote conservative. Vote Gerald Dyle for State Senate, District 13.